Hello dear students, my name is Shivam Singh. I'm physics faculty, Motion Velachery branch. So this video is not related to physics as such. I wanted to give you some motivational talk. That's why we are creating this video. I really think you need this, right? You guys need this. So we all have some goals in life. Like some people want to become a doctor, some wants to become an engineer, some wants to become an architect, and there are a lot many things. So the main question is there a definite thing? Is there a thing which can guarantee the success? Is there a particular thing which can guarantee us the success? And the answer is yes. And the answer is yes. It is nothing but commitment which can guarantee us the success. It is the only thing which is required to you to get to the success, to you to reach to the goal, whichever goal you have, it doesn't matter. If you are committed towards it, you will definitely reach that goal. So what kind of commitment I am talking about? So for that, you need to imagine yourself in a pool. You need to imagine yourself in a pool with someone who is trying to force your head inside water. So what will happen after some time? Try to imagine it. For a few minutes or maybe for a few seconds, you will not feel any pain. But after a minute or two, you will start getting breathlessness. So you will start feeling agitated. You would want to come out. So that in that situation, that person is not letting you out of that water. He's forcing your head inside the water. So in that particular situation, you would do anything to come out of that water. You would do anything. You can even kill that person to come out of that water. That is the level of commitment I'm talking about. If you can have that commitment towards your goal, if you can have that dedication towards your goal, not even God can stop you from reaching towards that goal. In fact, God will help you to reach to that goal. So for now, what I want you to do is just go through your daily routine, go through your daily pattern and figure out what all things you need to change in that. And once you have figured out what all things you need to change them and stick to those things. Commit to that daily routine. You need to commit to that daily routine till the time you reach your goal. Now, What is the purpose of a teacher? What is the purpose of a coaching institute? A coaching institute can only direct you towards your goal, can only help you to reach your goal. But it is up to you to commit to that goal. If you are not committed, no coaching or no teacher can take you to that goal. It is you who have to commit to that goal. Only then a coaching comes to the picture. So after you have committed to your goal, we in Motion are committed towards your goal as well. We commit to your goal as well and we provide everything and anything needed to take you to your goal. So I hope after this video, you'll go through your daily routine, you'll check what all things you are doing wrong and you try to amend them and you try to stick to that, you try to commit to that and follow it. Best of luck.